Thank you very much, Mr. President. It's truly an honor to stand here on the Senate floor and recognize this great group of young men who have been brought up in the sport of hockey. And being the father of a young boy who is aspiring one day to be a national champion, to be an NHL player, I'm seeing your life as it was many years ago through his life. There are so many things to be proud of as national champions, making New York this great state that we cherish our sports teams and the sport of hockey, that whether you're a Buffalo Sabres fan or sadly some Rangers fans and even worse some Islanders fans in this room, you know, the sport of hockey is a wonderful sport. You're living it. It's part of the fabric of who you are. It's part of the communities you've all been brought up in, and it's part of this great state. You've not just put Union College on the map, you've put New York State on the hockey map across this nation, across this continent, and across the globe. There's a young man I'd like to point out among all of you there. His name is Matt Krug. Now, Matt is part of the National Hockey Championship team at Union College. He's also a neighbor of mine. Grew up in South Buffalo, the beacon of hockey in Western New York, the home of Matt Krug, the home of Patrick Kane, the home of Tim Kennedy. Not this Tim Kennedy. You don't want to see me on skates, ladies and gentlemen. But the home of Tim Kennedy, who plays with the Phoenix Coyotes organization, and so many other great hockey phenoms that have come out of the city of Buffalo. But Matt Krug comes from an incredible family, not just a hockey family, but a family of individuals who are extremely well respected, who are the epicenter of everything that is good and righteous about our neighborhood in South Buffalo and about what it means to be a working class family in Western New York, the city of good neighbors. So congratulations to you, Matt. Congratulations to the Krug family. Congratulations to Union College. And congratulations to your hockey team and each and every one of your families for what you have accomplished, which is something that you can all hang your hat on for the rest of your life, but something that we are all proud of you on the Senate chamber floor, but also as New York State residents. We're proud to call Union College our own. Congratulations.